Another example, a bunch of questions here. So this is another example of a knot. Well, a priori it's a link. So this is called the pretzel. Yanni's now Well, I'm used to those being sort of rings. When I think klindl, I think those rings you have around your neck, but I think pretzel. So this is called a pretzel link. Pretzel link or not.
I've learned here yet to get a search.
Pretzel link or not. So what you do is, so let me... Certainly it's yellow, okay. So all that changes when I write these numbers are going to be the white bits, okay? So the pretzel link, you know, is denoted with three numbers, okay? Three numbers. The first number, two, is, I've written two because there are two crossings here, okay? And they look like this. Okay, so the left strand goes over, so starting from the bottom, the left strand goes over. Okay, once, and then here again. Okay, so n is 2 here, n is minus 3 here, because there are 1, 2, 3 crossings, but they're of this form. So this is a plus, and this is a minus.
Why there 3, and there minus 3? There are just different numbers of letters. No,
there are different. Ну, смотри, когда как бы...
пересечений вообще там 4.
Если правая веревочка внизу, если правая веревочка внизу, то это плюс.
Нет.
Если сверху, то минус.
Там просто разное количество завитушек. Там номера должны быть разные.
Three. Why not four?
One, two, three.
And
one right. Right. On the right.
Oh, one. Well, okay. So this one's okay.
Yes.
Okay, alright, so it's wider. Okay, one, two, three, thank you. Okay, thank you. But you were right, so we haven't got to it, but okay, but we agreed that this is minus 3, okay, and this one is 4 because there are 1, 2, 3, 4 crossing and they're positive, okay? And first question is what I've drawn. Is this a knot or a link? So is this a knot? So I don't think I've written this down. So a link means that there are more than one, there's more than one circle. Okay, so have I drawn two circles or one circle or three circles? How many circles are here?
N. This is N is 3. Isn't it?
Possibly. But that's a... So you're saying this is a knot. Actually, I don't understand. What... I'm not sure what you mean by n is 3.
Нет, на правой картинке, вот второй узел, там n равно 3.
Max, are you asking a different question? Is it about this knot?
No, different question.
What is the question?
On the right... Picture n is 3.
Not 2.
Not 2.
I have 3. Well, it's been erased, but it wasn't. Oh, okay, so no, it was 1, 2. No, that's n is 2.
Why 2?
Because what I'm counting is, so notice the right hand strand ends on the left hand side, okay? Here. And what I'm counting is the number of overs crossings. So n is 1. Don't look at that knot, it's a different knot. Maybe it's not. This goes once to get to here. Go over once.
Twice.
I have to get to here, Max.
You're only counting the occasions when when your row passes over the other one.
You could.
Считается только те случаи, когда.
So this. It's just a system of labeling. Okay? You could associate it to a different number.
And there is the same, but it is 3.
I don't understand the question. This is just here in this type of knot, where I take this, and I have 2 strands up here, and 2 strands up here. Okay, and the top right strand ends at the bottom left, and to get there, it crosses over n times. Okay, and that's what I've called here a knot with associated to this end.
Yes.
Okay. It's just a however we want to name the things. Okay. Certainly different knot, the same knot can have different ways of labeling, but in the way I drew it here, this is what I mean by the end. I asked here, is this if I drawn one knot, one circle or 2 knots?
I think the 2 more knots.
So let's see, so I'm going to put my finger somewhere. And let's see if we ever get to this point, okay? So let's go. I got back to it. I never touched this point, okay? So there must be at least one component. So there's another circle there. So this has 2. So it's a link, and we say it has 2 components with 2 components. Okay. And so my question is question 2, for which A, B, C is a pretzel, a knot, i.e. has only one circle. So A, here is A, B, and C. So decide A, B, and C so that it's got one component. Andre, can I put you on another question? Andre, I'd like you to show us pretzel link A, B, C are the same as C, A, B, it's the same as B, B, A, C.
BCA.
BCA? That's right. Okay. So, has anyone got an answer to question 2? Still working? So, just I like you to just play with some pretzels in your book. And another question is going to be.
Oh,
okay.
Which is it?
By the way, you know, the third question is actually pretty obvious. If we position the pretzel in a three dimensional space like this, and then we can just rotate it and look at it from different positions, and that will be the pretzels with links A, B, and C, C, A, and B, and B, C, and A. Well, I mean.
Do you want to show us?
Well, it's pretty hard to draw on the board, but if we grab the middle link, I don't know, the middle column, and pull it towards ourselves, we'll get a kind of prism, and then we can flatten it from another direction and get the pretzel with the different sequence of A, B, and C.
Yeah,
it's a very explanation. So I think you could sort of draw the ideas. So you pull that out and look at it from each side. Did everyone understand? Nikolai, did you understand this explanation?
No.
I can explain it in Russian.
Please.
Вы берете вот эту вот центральную колонну и вытягиваете ее на себя. И получаете такую треугольную призму. И дальше, соответственно, вы смотрите на нее, вы ее плющите не с этой стороны, а поворачиваете и плющите с другой стороны, и там получается другой порядок. Ну, потому что вот тут А, Б, С, оно вот тут просто прокручивается на 1 вправо. А, Б, С. И на 2 вправо. А, Б, С, соответственно.
Ну это вот барабан,
ну,
вот палочки, там, пусть будет 3 палочки, красный, желтый, зеленый. И мы можем смотреть, там зеленая перед нами, ну и, соответственно, прокрутить барабан.
Отлично. Has anyone solved question 2? When is the knot? The work, okay.
It is obvious, I think. We have to, take the sum of 2 minus 3 and 4, and if it is 1 modulo 2, there are 2 different knots. And if it
so firstly, 1 modulo 2 means odd.
Вот нечетный.
Нечетный. Just okay, so...
Сейчас это правда?
Нет, я не знаю, правда ли, но то, что один по модулю 2 нечетный, это точно.
Продолжайте. Continue, please.
Odd?
Odd нечетный.
Odd – это странно.
Да, это странно и нечетный одно и то же. Even – четный.
Okay, so if what were odd? If...
If we have a point, and if we go on this point through like this part, then our point will rotate this number of times. If we have 2, it would go here. If we have 3, it would go this line. And if we have 4, it would go like this.
Называется транспозиция. А-транспозиции. Когда меняешь местами два соседних.
Да.
Замечательно, дальше.
So, let us...
Все зависит только от четности чисел А, Б, С. Это все
yes.
поняли.
All depends on the... Parity of A, B, C.
Parity of?
Numbers A, B, C.
Each A, B.
No, the sum.
Нет, вот это пока вы не доказали. Вы доказали, что зависит от четностей. Если вы знаете 3 четности,
Never.
То вы знаете результат. Но пока вы не доказали
four.
Про сумму.
Draw 2, 3, 3, 4. It's in your book.
In 2, 3,
3.
О, можно просто все варианты перебрать?
Перебирайте.
Write down all the variants. If we can consider that there are either this. Because 2 times is the same as 0 times.
Нарисуйте вариант 0,0,0. Отлично, 0,0,1. Но вы же помните, что по кругу можно сдвигать, поэтому вариантов не так много. Нет, вот видите, это и то не узел, и это не узел. И то зацепление.
Like, here we have 3 links, here we have 2 links. And...
Теперь нужно 0,1,1. И последний вариант будет 1,1,1.
А 1 и минус 1 это одно и то же?
Конечно. Вам интересует не как веревка расположена в пространстве,
this
а сцеплена или нет?
One link. This is a circle. And...
Ну да, тут все перекрещено.
And here we have, like...
Одна компонента.
Yes, one circle. It's threefold.
Very good. Great, so...
Ответ какой?
So what can we infer about A, B, C? What do we need?
If at least 2 of them are odd, are even, it is not a link.
Okay.
Ответ какой? Либо все нечетные, либо одно четное. Да, то есть четных не больше, чем одно.
Да.
Отлично.
So, mixing. What about colorability? When for which A, B, C are, let's say, satisfying this, for which A, B, C two are odd. Okay. So I just changed the question so that we still have a not. Just to simplify. For which A, B, C, where at least two are odd, is the resulting pretzel not colorable? Did you see that you ended up with a...
2, 3, 3.
Did you see it was a knot or a link? So what you could do is, in?
Yeah?
Put your finger here, and you just follow it through to decide if you have one or two or three components.
Максим только что доказал, что если 0, 1, 1, то одна компонента.
То есть четное, четное, нечетное.
Has anyone got maybe some examples?
You can do this if you want. I can draw.
For
2, 3, 3.
Oh no, I was just giving Nicola a start. Has anyone solved this? Okay. Has anyone got an example of it being colorable? No example here?
Well, no, this, that image is an example of colorable.
Okay, so what is A, B, C there?
One.
Okay, was it?
Yes.
Я могу перебрать просто эти варианты. Там 3 варианта всего лишь.
Выходите быстрее.
А ты не прибрал еще?
Выходите быстрее.
Там циклическая перестановка.
Очень хорошо, вперед. Разрешите порисовать.
Maxi, I'm just not sure what you're doing. What are you... You have a
solution to all
the... He will solve the question 4. He can solve it now.
Oh, that's what I did ask, and no one raised their hand. Okay.
When is it colorable?
And just Max, have you seen this question before?
No.
Okay.
We're interested. When is it colorable? So, we know that ABC is the same as BCA is the same as CAB. So. Nothing would be wrong if we say that this is 1, this is 2, and this is 3. And now I would have 3 variants. 1, 2, 3, 3. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Okay, 6 variants. 1, 3, 2. 1, 2, 3. 1.
Я не понимаю, почему внизу-то 1.
2, 1, 3. Что?
Я не понимаю, почему
нет. Я эти зафиксировал,
а
эти. Это.
Да. Это. Что это?
1 is red.
Почему они разного цвета?
Что?
Почему вверху все 3 разного цвета? Я не понимаю.
А это понятно, это понятно.
Это понятно.
Это понятно.
Okay.
Let us consider this is 1 and this is 1. Then this is all 1 and everything is 1.
Почему?
Действительно
очевидно. Там получаются варианты, когда 2,
тогда мы
получается причина 2. Покрашены в один цвет.
Нет,
а значит, третье должно быть покрашено в тот же цвет.
Нет,
и
тогда
это
мы получим раскраску для
двух,
это тоже.
May I just make a suggestion? So just before you start, Max, could you write down maybe 2 examples just here? So we've got 1, 1, 1. Could you write down 2 or 3 examples of where they're colorable, just so we get the idea? No, 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 just write the numbers. Just write the numbers.
What numbers?
1, 1, 1.
Well, A, B, and C. Write down A, B, and C when the appraisal with such characteristic is colorable.
Ответ не писать?
Ну, какие-нибудь примеры А, Б и С подходящих.
Например, вон ту картинку, 0, 1, 1.
Да не картинку.
You don't need to draw it, Max. You said you knew the answer, and so if you did, then you could just say, here are some examples.
Приведи сколько-нибудь примеров подходящих А, Б и С.
Нет, по-моему,
нет, сначала экзампл, это примеры. Доказательство будет, потом сначала примеры надо выписать.
Один из них.
And another one. No, no, these should be numbers.
0, 1, 1.
Numbers.
That was the question. So for which numbers?
I don't know numbers, but I can like get them.
Okay, but next time, please work it out before you come to the board, because we might get stuck otherwise.
This is one.
So when you say you have the solution, you mean I could work out the solution if I was at the board.
Первый вариант это, ну правда, когда вот это 1, 1, 1, 1, тогда нужно разобраться с двумя такими узлами. This is the first variant. This color is the same as this color. Because when давайте решим здесь. Пусть это 1, тогда это 1, тогда это 1, тогда это 1. Это, ну, это какой-то цвет 2, это какой-то цвет 2 или 3. Разберем такой случай. This is 1. This is 3. And this is 2. And
ты понимаешь, что числа не видны на камеру?
Совсем не видны. И не только на камеру, вообще никто ничего не видит.
Так.
Максим, у тебя есть там сухая доска.
Нет, я не понимаю, что он делает, если честно.
Перебираю вариант.
Какие?
По идее, нужно вводить учетность, типа в оценке.
Нет, там по модулю 3.
На 3. Да, на 3. Ну, а тут как бы у тебя 3 варианта.
Я перебираю, пусть это цвет 1, это цвет 2, это цвет 3. Я рисую вот эту цепочку и говорю, что если взять ее на 3 больше, то ничего не изменится.
Mm-hmm.
Потому что
Хорошо.
Цветов у меня 3. I have 3 colors, so if I... If I have here plus 3, or here plus 3, or here minus 3. Everything will be the same. Because I have 3 colors.
I'm not sure what you mean by
he
here.
He states
plus
that
three.
if he increases A, B, or C by 3, the colorability of the picture will remain the same because we have 3 colors.
Okay.
So we have to.
27 случаев.
So now you work in modulo 3.
Yes.
Okay, and so the question is modulo 3, so just working with 1 and 2 and 0, which are colorable?
27 variants.
27?
Yes.
Okay, so we've got 1, 1, 1.
Yes.
Okay, and give us 2 others.
If we have 0, it is easy. Because, like, if we have like this, 1, then it is 1, Какие у меня есть варианты?
Ну, я говорю, если тебе знать, то тогда оставляйте математически по единице.
Ну, у меня все сводится к 0, 1 и минус 1. Every part is 1, 0 or minus 1.
Okay.
And I can...
Yes, and my question was, for which triples? We already know that if it were 0, 0, 1, then it wouldn't be a knot.
Yes, I think minus 1, minus 1, and minus 1. It is not. It is cover 2.
So that's not colorable, or it is colorable?
It is colorable.
Okay, and what other combinations? What if you have a 0?
0, 0, 0, 0 is uncolorable.
Just in the, right, and the, remember Max, we need at least 2 to be odd. We're working with knots.
Yes,
we have to work with knots, so
so my question was, when can you put a 0 there? Is 0, 1, 1 colorable?
Is 0, 1, 1 is this.
One question. If we color...
So that's why I said we're working with knot.
It is uncolorable.
It's not a knot, right?
Либо они все делятся на ноль, а иначе нули не будут.
Они все делятся на ноль?
Нет, по делятся на три, либо вообще не будет.
It is uncolorable.
Ну да, на это понятно, что uncolorable. Ну там все остальные случаи то сводится к uncolorable.
And what about 101?
101 is 011.
Okay. So if there is 10, it's not colorable.
Yes. Uncolorable.
And what about, so 111 minus 1 minus 1 minus 4 is?
Maybe we say that these two connected fragments have one color, another two connected fragments has another one color, and as we have must have three colors, these two fragments must not be connected with other fragments, so they must be connected only with each other, so 0, 0, 0.
Смотрите, вы согласны, что ноль не ноль, не ноль, оно не красится?
Yes. Because...
Please, я не очень понимаю.
Let me just remind you, we work with knots, okay? So we need a knot.
So this is one color. So this is two colors. So if this or this piece is connected to some other pieces, not to each other, so they have one or first or the second color. But then we'll have only two colors, but must have three. So they can be connected only like this. So
it's not a knot.
This picture is colorable. If
No. So
я по-другому расскажу.
I'd like you just to look at knots, okay? So that means there's only one zero.
If it isn't not, we have only one zero. Or no zero.
Yes.
If we have no zeros, we have three variants. Four variants.
Я ничего не понимаю. В одном случае 0 по модулю 2, в другом случае 0 по модулю 3. Совершенно разные модули.
Ну, проблема, да.
Все-таки 2 3 6.
Да, то есть по модулю 6 надо все рассмотреть.
Случай 216.
Нет, там еще делится все-таки.
Я понимаю, со сдвигом, но вообще-то не сильно спасает. Чуть меньше, чем 3 раза. Беда какая-то. We have no solution.
We have three examples. We have two.
-1, -1, -1 is actually the same as 1, 1, 1.
Okay.
And
what about 1, -1, 1? Okay, so it's back to where we started. Okay. Homework. Which numbers?
There
are only... Pardon? It seems like we got stuck, so... Which... We know we're already working modulo 3, so we've already got three numbers to work with. And that will allow other students to catch up.